would please join me now in a time of meditation. Fear and love cannot survive together. There must be one or the other. And so today, during this time, we concentrate on love. The love that we get from our God that is constant and true. The love that we have from our spouses, our children, our friends, and others in the world. And so, we simply clear our minds. We think of nothing but love. Only love. There is no fear, because God is always here. And so, I ask that you spend just a few moments of time thinking of the love, no fear, only love. And take this into just a few moments of silence. Love is here. God is here. And you are here. And we are all love. If we keep that love to the front of our minds, there can be no fear. And so we honor our Father by saying the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.